Welcome to Cafe Helen. I want to show you my technique for ice cream. So here I have this Nesquik chocolate. I have a caramel here. So now I want to show you how to assemble this. And this is the dessert that you can share with anyone. The design, see, so this time I'm gonna put ice cream sandwich. I'm using this kind of brand. You don't have to be a very expensive brand as you wish, because this is only the dessert. So I'm gonna use this. Just want to make sure that I put something in the bottom. Now I'm gonna do the scoop vanilla ice cream. This dessert is, trust me, nowhere you can find this. Because it's so cold. I promise you. I don't want to dip it in the water, that's why. You can clean up your you can always scoop, but I just want to use like that. Yeah, I don't even do any fancy. It's not necessary. You can always use a spoon as you wish. This is very good for summer. Okay, so I'm just put like that. You have to work quick because my ice cream are melted. So I put that way. So now I am frost them. When you scoop it, you have a good normally caramel. The other one I'm using chocolate. I press it down. So I'm gonna have packed up under. Oh my god, so yummy. This is very good for kids after school because, and also like you can always scoop it, so it doesn't really matter you're using a cheap quality of icing, I mean ice cream, because there's a lot of goodies in this with chocolate syrup and caramel, and I'm gonna sprinkle this later on with chocolate on top. It's hard to peel when you are in the gloves. Okay, I'm just gonna use like this because I have more ice cream to use for next time. This one, I really want to have a design. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wash this to make it okay, so I don't want to flood, it's just like, you know, this another extra cookies just to crumble the top. This is caramel chocolate. Voila! It's so fast dessert and everyone enjoy. Okay guys, this is it. Thank you for watching.